art shop.
Yeah, that would be very useful to know about.
And to really get the lowdown on the Penzance art scene, Jackie and Michael have come to the Cornwall Contemporary Art Gallery to meet gallery director Sarah Brittain-Mansbridge.
Welcome to Penzance. You had a good time?
So far, it's lovely.
Yeah, you like it?
Lovely. Beautiful. Weather's been fantastic. The scenery's beautiful.
There's a long-standing tradition of artists moving to this area and finding inspiration here. Why do you think artists move here?
I don't think you can live here and not be affected by the light.
The light's very clear.
Yes, and, you know, the surroundings. And I think generally Cornwall has just had such a reputation over the years to be such an artistic place and a place where you can express yourself and have the freedom to express yourself. In the last 15 years, the scene here is really grown, it's really vibrant, and it's warm and welcoming, and it's really thriving.
Well, that's certainly music to Jackie's ears. Maybe she'll have her own work hanging in the gallery before long.